says that there's plenty, plenty for us. Improvise, we don't need to work. The world itself is full of food. We don't need to bother with collecting and saving for the future. Look, I'm doing some playing, some music. You want to join me? Okay. The world owes us a living. Huh? Oh, sorry. We need to work now. What, you? In the future, you know, snow will come. Oh, I'm not worried about that. I'm not worried. It's not happening until a long time from now. No worries. Oh, please. Come on, join us. Dance. No way. Oh dear, I'm cold. And now I'm looking and searching for food. I'm feeling weak. A leaf! How about that? To show the real meaning behind what you're seeing performed. I was the grasshopper, and I was a grasshopper just like the play, and not worry about the future, and I didn't collect my food. And when winter came, I had no food. So I was silly. I was starving, and all the ants who worked so hard, they were prepared. That's the moral. Does everyone understand?